Previously on Justice Part 2.
Buddy?
Well, they killed my brother, boy!
Listen, no, I did not murder your brother. It's the officer who was with me.
Hey, watch out yourself!
No!
Stay on the ground!
Officer Charles, I have an idea. We can get Officer Smith to confess.
Chief! How are you gonna get him to confess?
The only way we can make that happen is if you shoot his mother.
What?
Have mercy.
Justice Part 3 starts now.
Listen, you have to shoot his mother and then call Officer Smith and let him know. He would wanna come and tie up his loose ends. And then you do what you have to do to let him confess.
See that way you now say that will never happen, boy. Never!
Watch now, there's some real kind of mad thing going on here, boy. Officer Charles, I know what I'm telling you, and you need to do it.
Chief, I cannot do that. Yes, you could do it. Wait, you was here all the time?
Yes, I was here all this time, and I heard everything my son did to you, but I couldn't do anything because I just want the person who killed my son go to jail.
Mommy, I tell you, stay in the back.
Officer Charles, you need to do it now.
Mommy, watch now. I ain't not going to stand up here and watch nobody shoot you in. Listen! With all due respect, I am your mother and you cannot make any decisions for me. Do what you have to do now.
Chief! You need to do it now.
I'm sorry. I can't do it! Chief, I can't do it!
Hand me the gun. Miss Altia, I'm terribly sorry about this.
I kept wishing I would die. That whole plane ride.
Fellas, I have to escort you all to the back of my vehicle. Start walking. Ma'am, could you lie down on the ground so I can take the picture, please?
Oh, okay, no problem.
Mom, you need to go by ambulance now. Listen, make sure that person who killed my son goes to jail. Please.
Yes, I'll do everything in my power to make sure he goes to jail.
I know what you're going on, dude. Don't do it.
Hey, no, stop!
Gosh! You, inside, now. Listen, I have to put this on your hand. So stretch out your fist clenched together for me, please.
So tight you had to put it, boy.
Please, don't do anything stupid. I'm coming back now. Listen, this is the recorder, so attach this to your body. Make the call when you're ready and do what you have to do. Okay, no problem. All we have to do now is sit and wait. Smith, you got the pictures?
Yeah, I get the pictures. Good cop going bad, boy. I know you want my help.
Listen. I didn't know who else to trust but you. Because I have information on you. I was there when you shot that boy. So I need your help. I need you to come and help me in this situation. If you do, I wouldn't say anything.
I told you already, I did not kill that boy. But anyway, I'll see you in 20 minutes.
Okay, see you in 20 minutes.
Charles! Stay with Fatty is. Put your hands up and turn around slowly. Take your weapon from your waist slowly, put it on the ground and kick it away. Listen, you called me to do something and I realize I'm not seeing the body. Where's the body of the lady?
I don't know why you don't go in there.
Shh.
I end up moving the body myself.
Listen. There's no way you could do that by yourself without somebody seeing you. So where's the body?
I now tell you, I moved the body myself. That is how I injured my hand.
So you're taking me for a clown. Let me show you what clowns just do.
bullet going in your head. 3 seconds you have.
No!
Three.
That's the way I move the body myself.
Two.
I'll do it myself.
Wrong answer. One. Okay, wait. My phone on record. I was trying to get you to confess to the murder of the little boy you killed. Hand me the phone. Hey, I think it's time for you to go in, or no?
No, not yet. He still have to confess.
Checkmate! Walk back. Listen, I'm sorry. You know which part you're standing up, right?
What do you mean?
You're standing up the same place I killed that boy. And you're going on dead the same place I killed that boy. Why are you laughing?
The phone was a decoy. And that innocent boy life you took, I have it all on recording. You're going to jail.
Checkmate.
So you're the man who killed my brother?
Put on the gun, boy, down.
Listen, don't do it. We have everything on recording. Don't do it.
Listen, I'm putting down the gun. Calm down.
Boy, you are the dead for killing my brother, boy. You're the dead, boy.
Listen, I know your pain, but this is not the way. Do not do it.
This man killed my brother, boy. So I'm gonna kill him, boy. Fire.
No, you don't. You be that change in society.
He didn't care about my brother, so I don't care about him, boy.
Wait. Please don't do it. Please.
Officer Smith, you're under arrest for the murder of 17-year-old Damien and the attempted murder of Officer Charles. Anything you say will and can be used against you in the court of law.
I hope you're rotten jail.
Justice series has come to an end, and if there's one thing I'd like you to learn from this, is never, ever, ever judge one person for a group. Or as they say, never let one apple spoil the whole tree. So with that being said, always choose the good side in life. Always think before you talk and think before you act.
I know I surely-